Okay, here's how much I got in 5 cycles. Oops, where's my bucket? Oh. Over here. Okay, starting out empty. Whoa, nice. Okay, it looks like we filled it up. So, it's a full 2,000 milliliters. So, let's see. If I divide that by 5, it's 400 per cycle. So, it's getting a full load each time.